The Department of Transportation has announced funding for a new railroad bridge in Amarillo. The $8.4 million grant will help pay for a bridge on Northeast 24th Avenue. The project will remove a grade crossing and install an overpass. It will also add more capacity to 24th Avenue, helping reduce traffic in the area.